In this N-Track video, we're going to look at how to set up and adjust track volumes in N-Track Studio. Here are four track parts, including a vocal provided by Demi without the volume adjusted. We can do this on N-Track Studio for iOS and Android too. First, let's hear an excerpt from the track. It's quite obvious that not all of the part volumes are balanced. For instance, the backing vocal part is too loud. Also, the drums are a bit too soft. First, let's look at where we can adjust part volumes. On the left-hand side of N-Track Studio, there's the volume fader. By moving the fader up or down, we can make individual parts louder or quieter. Let's hear how that sounds for drums and FX. So as I move the slider up, the part volume gets louder. By holding and sliding down, the part volume gets softer. We can double click on the volume slider to return it to the default position, which is 0.0 decibels. By clicking off of a part, the master track is shown, which is the result of all of the parts. If we adjust the volume on the master, let's hear how that sounds. Baby, you can hear that all the parts are affected. Volume can also be adjusted in the mix window. Here we can adjust the individual parts. Baby, we'd be perfect together. Or the master track, which controls all of the parts. Baby, we'd be perfect together. Let's look at how changing the decibel level affects the sound. Let's start with the lead vocal part. Baby, and go to minus 90 dB. Perfect. So at minus 90 dB, there's almost perfect silence. Let's try minus 60 dB. You can hear the audio signal ever so slightly, but it's barely audible. Let's go to minus 6. And here, we've got a strong signal. Double click, we return to zero, and that's the maximum full-scale signal level. It's also the default level, as we said before. Baby, we'd be perfect together, oh, oh, oh. When the signal level goes above 0 dB, the signal gets clipped, resulting in a very noticeable distortion called clipping. Let's see an example of that in action, with the volume on the master channel set at 30 decibels. Baby, we'd be perfect together. Oh, oh, oh. Honey, you got the power. So I'm sure you could hear how much digital distortion there was there. You can also see the red lines in N-Track that indicate distortion on playback. Let's look at soft clipping. N-Track Studio includes this, and its aim is to mitigate the negative effects of digital distortion. So we'll keep the volume levels the same as the previous example. Enable soft clipping by right mouse clicking on the playback VU meter, going to clip, and then selecting soft clipping. You can select playback VU meter from the icon here, or from the view menu, and then playback VU meter. Okay, let's listen to the difference. Baby, we'd be perfect together. Oh, oh, oh. Honey, you got the power. I'm your little flower. Soft clipping works by automatically reducing the level of the signal when clipping is detected, and then gradually restoring the volume back to its original setting when clipping is no longer occurring. For this reason, to give the music some decibel breathing space and to avoid that bad clipping distortion, we're going to set all of the tracks to minus 6 dB. We can always increase the volume later. To do that, let's go back to the mix window and select minus 6 dB on each track part. Let's listen to how that sounds. Baby, we'd be perfect together. Hearing clipping distortion like before isn't true of the audio signals that flow within N-Track itself. Signals inside N-Track's virtual mixer support levels far above 0 dB without causing distortion, so you don't have to worry that, for example, an effect is boosting the level of a track excessively. The only thing that matters is that the overall master audio level is below 0 dB. So if we play back these individual track parts, let's check that the master volume doesn't go above 0 dB. Baby, we can see that here. In other words, we're not getting any digital distortion or clipping. So let's move on to adjusting the volumes. Let's highlight the backing vocal. Take the volume right down to minus infinity and bring it up within the context of the mix. To my ears, minus 14 sounds good. Baby, we'd be perfect together. We also mentioned that the drums were a bit soft, so let's take a look at those. At some point, the drum volume got too high. Let's try it at 0.0 dB. For me, that sounded better. Baby, we'd be perfect together. Let's also check the master volume, which is still between minus 6 and minus 3 dB. Okay, so we've brought up the level of the drums to 0.0 and we've brought the backing vocals down to minus 14. The 808 bass sound remains the same, as do Demi's lead vocals. Baby, we'd be perfect together. Oh, oh, oh. Honey, power, I'm your little flower. As ever, thank you for watching. Please subscribe and help the channel grow. If you've got any questions, put them in the comments and we'll try to get to them. Thanks to Demi for providing the vocal. It's also possible to do everything covered in this video on the Android and iOS versions of N-Track Studio, except soft clipping can't be disabled. That said, enjoy making music with N-Track. See you on the next one. Baby, we'd be perfect together.